purple panda hat, guys. So I'm just going to be changing Paisley into her pajamas and showing you what I got. Not what I got for Christmas, but I got some clothes from my parents for her. And I'll show you, I'll be showing you what clothes I got for her as well. What's up? The outfit she's wearing. The outfit she's wearing, I got for Christmas 2019. I'll do what I got for Christmas after I come back. You know, it's gonna be a little late, but I'm gonna do well. So it's these light purple pants. Light purple and white striped pants with a tutu. They're just pants with a tutu attached. And then sorry that she doesn't have her blanket. Her clothes are just packed up because we're leaving tomorrow morning, so. And I just have a shower, so don't mind me. I'm also in my pajamas. So don't mind my brother. I'm sorry, but I'm not talking too loud. My dad's sleeping. And so it's this Wendy. It's a purple bow. It's a long sleeve. There's a button right here with the little ruffle sleeves. It's just a white Wendy. It's newborn with a purple bow and a unicorn face for the pocket. It's an actual pocket with the flowers and the unicorn horn and the ears in the back. That's not one. That's one of the outfits for Christmas. And then Christmas, I also got those pajamas for her because she was wearing my old my big pajamas. So it's this red sleeper with sparkly snowflake. Is there deer, reindeer, and feet. This is size newborn from Oshkosh. This was from Walmart, 0 to 3 months. So she's a 0 to 3 months newborn, 0 to 3 months baby reborn. And this is from the company Carver's. This is child of mine, Carver's. So, just if you were wondering. And yeah. And it's actually pretty low. It's like, it's pretty light. It's like 10-15, I think, or something like that. That was 10. It's something around 10. So that's why I'm talking about the choir, because we're leaving tomorrow morning. And so I might do a room tour, but I don't know if I'm going to be filming in the hotel. So these pajamas are very cute. So I'm just gonna keep. So I'm just gonna put her on my bed if you don't mind. Sorry, Sam. See, this is her blanket. Oh, Paisley was like an early Christmas present, so. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep this one to the side, so. Is she gone? I'm gonna sit on my bed because for some reason, I don't know why, but my knee hurts. It's the shirt. It has a cat on it, a unicorn cat. With glitter, like gold, with hearts and stars, and it's pink and white stripe. Get up here because I'm just sitting up here. And then it has these pants, like army green pants. Sorry guys, army green pants with dinosaurs, cats, unicorns, and. Sorry. And this animal, I don't know what it is. These came in a set. So these two came in a set, and they're 3 months. So. And this is from Oshkosh. And then. She got these pants, like, just some pants. They're, like, red snowflake pants. These are 0 to 3 months, George. They're from Walmart. And then this shirt I got. It's not eye, but like pink, gold, and like holographic stars sequin shirt. That's 3 months. That's from Oshkosh. Then this outfit set. This is a size newborn. Light blue, white striped pants with a blue elephant onesie and a white flower cardigan. And for the neck, it's newborn. That's outfit six from Carter's article. And then the last thing I got for her was this 3 month pink, light pink. 3 month light pink. Oshkosh, Carter's, I mean, sweater, yeah, and so that's what she's gonna be wearing. So the elephant outfit, this outfit that I showed you, and in that shirt, I got on, plus the sweater I got on Christmas, and then her pajamas. Me and my mom went on Boxing Day, but it's still like a late Christmas present. The pajamas and. These pants, and this outfit I got for Christmas, but the pants and the pants and the pajama sleeper I got. Me and my mom went to I got that yesterday on Boxing Day. It was on sale, so the pants were on sale at Walmart for $2, and the pajamas were like, they were on sale, so it's like a late Christmas gift because my mom forgot that I needed, even though it was really close, she needed pajamas. So my pajamas were so I got the pajamas and the pants for her yesterday, and I'm really excited for all the things I got for Christmas. That was just wanted to show you what pants and what outfits I got for on Christmas. Purple Panda out.